This is the final resting place of Johnny Ramone at the Hollywood Forever Cemetery in Los Angeles, California. Johnny died in LA in 2004 when he was only 55 years old. He was the founding member and guitarist for the Ramones, one of the most important punk bands of all time. He's constantly recognized as one of the greatest guitar players of his generation. And you can see that people still actively leave him offerings, open bottles of beer, Coke, flowers. He's clearly still very, very loved by his fans.